condition which we face in our clinical practice every day, more so in the teenage group. And for those people who are really concerned about it, it is always good to treat it as a disease at the onset itself so that you don't end up with very bad scars. There are various types of acne, grades and other things, comedones and all those things are there, where blackheads, whiteheads and all those things. So you may have to go through a lot of, depending on the severity of the illness, you will have to undergo a lot of treatment procedures like oral medications, systemic topical creams, some of the procedures, etc. like acne scar revision and like chemical peels, etc. procedures and all those things. One humble advice is, for heaven's sake, don't take medications on your own. Do not apply the cream which your friend might have been applying, and don't take any medicines from the over-the-counter, like from the medical shops, without advice from a qualified doctor. So it's always good to consult your nearest dermatologist for taking care.